It's even better to have Jim Buchli. Now the orbiter is much roomier than your 1,000 feet and 500 knots. So as soon as he could, he applied for and was accepted into flight school. Now I first met Jim when he became...
So I'd like to thank Delaware North and the Astronaut Scholarship Foundation and all those who are responsible for this event by making this something that my family and I will remember for the years to come.
One is a scientist and a spacewalker, one is an engineer. Both are brilliant scholars. Both have served as deputy chief of the astronaut office.
What I want to talk about, though, is I...
Janet Kavandi!
It's been an honor to be here with you today. On behalf of the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex and the Astronaut Scholarship Foundation,
by the end of this year, it's our goal to have crews flying to the International Space Station on U.S. rockets launched from U.S. soil.
My wife of 49 years, Jean, has supported and encouraged me in everything we have done over the years and kept the family on a steady course through both smooth and hard times of our family journey. I quickly realized how complex the process towards mission ready was and how important each member of the NASA team was to the goal of safe flight and assured readiness. I've been very fortunate and blessed to have been given the opportunity to fly in space, to have been given my wife and wonderful family, and to live in this great country. Our space programs are a large part of the technical engine that drives our nation. We have built on the work and sacrifices of those men and women who executed the programs before us. Those who come after we are gone will build on what we have done.
And I just, you know, thinking about when I was a kid, a little kid in a little town in Missouri, I think Jim and I both talked about being from real small towns. He was from a 1,200 person town, mine was 1,100 people in the Midwest. So how did we get here? It's not easy to watch your spouse or your parent or your sister to blast off the earth on a rocket in a trail of smoke and fire. We, the lucky few here, got to be on the fun side of the things. We got the shaking and the rolling, and we were rewarded with a magnificent view of the planet once we reached the orbit. We are all of us here today, so lucky to be a part of this amazing endeavor, this special society of space travelers, this special group of family and friends. I treasure all of you, and I am so very honored that you're here today sharing this very, very special event with Jim and me.